100 attack, 10 ice, minus 10 affinity.
No need to hurry. There's plenty of time. See you later.
Oh.
I've got some great bargains.
Crystal cluster.
Oh? Ooh, that's quite good. What are you looking for? Thank you for your patronage.
Gradual heals them on a natural limited time, as all in the vicinity. Throw arm scroll. An explosive salve for weapons like kunai. Yeah, the bullshit they gave, kind of taking the good out of it.
How about this weather? Have a look.
So 13, total of 14. Altarat or Brahanambra?
Be careful out there.
The hunt is on.
Oh, I got all of them.
All according to plan.
I Okay, so if I do... if I have that yet.
Excuse me.
Oh. Oh.
I shall put this to good use.
Excuse me.
These things also replenish your stamina, so very useful for actually pulling that off. Choice mushroom and two unique mushrooms. This is definitely a lair of something, well, it looks like it'll be the lair of something scary. Not these. Oh, oops.
Mission accomplished, pardon my insolence.
I'll help myself, thank you. What's this?
There used to be a bridge across. Just to keep looking down.
Excuse me.
Rogue record.
What a view.
Oh, message. Shrine wounds, message one. The water in these lands is pure. Clean water enriches the soil. From rich soil sprouts new life. Prayer brings water.
I shall put this to good use.
Pardon my insolence.
Oh, you're still alive. You could, you know, put the barrel in the hole there. That anthole is so ridiculously large, it would actually fit a small barrel. Or, I don't know, maybe a monster can. Ooh, a wyvern deer. Random find. Okay. A snake that shoots a poison antidote can be used to cure and prevent poison.
What's this?
Two super shoots.
I shall put this to good use.
Monster food.
Excuse me.
Looks useful.
Job done. I wonder where the rest of the notes are. It's a large area to try and search through. Paw print stamp. Onion currency stamped with a paw print. Removing these mail parts requires a deft hand. I'm gonna stop for a moment. Hello folks, and I'm back to Monster Hunter Rise. Let us continue. I've been gone a fair bit. Yeah, man. I got a headache. End up having dinner. Got some air. Still have a headache. I'm gonna play for a bit, but no, I may end up heading to bed early. An honor to meet you. I am Chino. We've come to Kamura Village in hopes of trading with respectful people here. Said we're merely assistants to Lady Rodina. For any details, we'll probably direct them toward your lady.
Let us begin.
Let us trade. Until we meet again.
Okay. So she's gradually gathering up my mind's blanking. She's gradually getting the beetles. And I imagine maybe the pips are going down each time. Or are they still there? Will she just keep gathering till I tell her to cancel? Or will she just come back on her own after so long? I didn't really keep track of the pips, so I can't be sure if it's effectively a countdown or what.
How are you today? Here's the quest list.
A great baggie and its little friends are being nuisance. Yes.
I'll be here if you need me.
Running into the darkness. Fangs snapping at your heels. When at last you stop to rest. A quick look around reveals. You walked straight into a nest, littered with previous meals. Don't stop, don't linger. Don't sleep in this den. For the beast will find you. And you'll never wake again.
Cunning usurper, great baggy. So it can knock people out with its saliva. Whoever posted a missive was quite lucky. So they said they would just fall asleep in this place or whatever, and wake up with your stuff chewed on. Might kill this thing over here as well.
Looks useful.
Cool frost cone. Fall over there was so close. Ooh, and there is still honey here. Okay, it seems it just does some work on you. I know the sonic bombs work well, but I was hoping it would just generally blind it. Like when we, you know, go out one of those swarms.
Brace yourself!
Looks useful.
Not sure that actually hurt. Just die already. Don't worry, Meowster. I'll help you out, Meowster. Don't worry. Gosh. Horse suck. Today I'm Gardener Hune. Check out this herbaceous healing. I'll be your huskberry. I hate these guys. Cravens.
Looks useful.
Don't be saying that about the crap. Be distracted. So there's issues with anything that can fly, it seems. And then the world was sunk. Broke a bit. I just think it was one of them that did it. I think his ears are fucked. Beast too. Engaging for a sec.
An excellent opportunity.
Get back here, Tiny.
me.
Oh, I forgot to see if the other things were still there for me to skin back there. Whoops.
I shall put this to good use.
An antler often used as raw material for armor, popular with interior decorators. Snail's green. It seems it's a healing item. I just remembered the trap. Okay, the trap's also green. Okay, this is dramatic. Come on, over. Seems I did that wrong. Maybe I wasn't meant to hit it. It seemed to break out then, or maybe I just didn't hit it enough. What's up, asshole? Whoa. I'm back. I just wanted to see how you do that fucking attack off that. I did it like once, twice, and that was it. Couldn't get it after that. One I'm hunting's actually going. If it doesn't hook a. Okay, they're actually gonna run into each other. Wouldn't engage. Wow. Way to go, Marley. Getting low on health, and I want to hit his face more. His ears might be messed up, but I'm not sure. Hmm. the sword bar is full now. I need to actually use it. A gumby. Bit towards what we need. I was hoping to get more. I do hate that you have to like hit particular parts of the same button. It's like that's just questionable to me. What are you? This thing's new. Older was it? So neat. Damn asshole. Sleep into some gas, sending it flows straight to Dreamland. Ooh, I want to go there! Actually, the sleep does sound great right now. I'm not sure what that 8% boost even was. Yeah, I do not recognize that in the slightest. Zemite skin that feels smooth or coarse depending on which way you rub it. Nero actually fell asleep before hugging Mum's pepper plant. He like literally fell asleep with his front paws around it. Actually, I think he may have done that more than once. Broken. Distracted for a moment.
Now's my chance.
1, 2, 4, 5. The ants despawning mid-fight is annoying. But you don't really have time mid-fight to try and get them. No waste the same time to tackle these. Use an energy drink. Hoping to do this without ever getting hit by that, but things don't always come through. Sleep sack. Monster organ that contains knockout powder capable of inducing sleep. Hide from a great baggy. Despite how tough it is, it's covered in old scars. Robust great baggy core. It's thicker than a regular old baggy core. So my question is, what could a call be baggy? They really should get something more properly fitting.
Good job, my friend.
Hearts, King's Crest, because we broke its head. Token of an alpha baggy. The bigger the crest, the stronger they are. So we've got his ear, pelt, and plastron. Additional rewards. Quest rewards. Tablet rewards. Veins of Vitality support move, held up large, presumably. Negate stun, negate sleep. Knockout King, Artful Dodger, Earplugs.